Look at me, 50, and still not a man in my life.
That's because you're looking for the perfect man, Kathy, and he doesn't exist.
Yeah.
My mother gave me 5 rules about men. She said, number 1, get a man who helps around the house. Number 2, get a man who makes you laugh. Number 3, get a man who's honest and respectful. And number 4, get a man who likes sex and is good in bed.
And 5?
Oh, number 5, it's really important that these 4 men never meet.